You stop talking.
Forgive me, your mother said. For what?
Shut up.
She told Jacob where to find you, didn't she?
You shut up!
Your mother wasn't raped in this attic.
You shut up! You shut up! You shut up!
Shut up! Shut up! You were. Not in the woods!
Sit down.
Not in the woods! Not in the woods! In the closet! In the closet! The boy! Do it to him! Not me! Do it to him! He brought you up here and raped you, and she just watched.
I am God in these woods.
No, George. You're a little boy whose mother didn't love him, who sold him out.
Like you. It's time you learned.
George.
About freedom.
On the ground.
When you kill me, the only thing that separates you and I is who pulls the trigger.
Don't make me do that. I don't want to kill you.
Yes, you do. That's why you came.
We are alike, you and I.
I'm nothing like you.
You sleep with the dead. You're already halfway there. And when you kill me, even those photos you cling to will fade away. Like everyone fades away for you. And you will be alone. Like me.
You're wrong. I'll never be like you.
Wanna bet?
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But my dreams, my conscience seems to be, I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free. No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do,
and I blame you.
No one bites back as hard on their anger. None of my pain and woe can show through. But my dreams, what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes.